Hi, this is DJ. Welcome to AP Smart Guru. In this video, I am going to show you how to install and activate the VMware Workstation 12.5 version. First, go to apsmartguru.com. In this website, I was mentioned VMware Workstation 12.5 Pro with serial keys also. Open this link. Go to the end of the page, click on the free download button. It will redirect you to the linkshrink.net, and here you have to wait for 5 seconds, then click on continue. Again click on continue. Here you have to wait another 5 seconds and click on continue one more time. Click on continue and you will get your file downloaded. It had 388.850 MB and it will take some time to complete the download. Now close the browser. And open your downloaded file. In my case, it will store in downloads and compressed folder. Right click on that file and select extract to VMware Workstation 12.5. It will extract the executable file and serial keys to your system. Our extraction is almost done. Extraction is completed. Now open VMware Workstation 12-5 folder. In this, double click on the VMware Workstation application. It will show you a pop-up window that asks you yes or no. Please click on yes. And it is extracting the setup file. It means it's preparing some basic required files to install the VMware Workstation on your system. Now it is preparing the Windows installer to install VMware Workstation. In the VMware Workstation Pro setup window, you have to click on next button. Here you have to accept the license agreement of VMware Workstation and click next. This enhanced keyboard driver will be installed on your system if you tick this checkbox. It requires an internet connection. If you don't have any internet connection, please untick this checkbox and click on next. Here you have to uncheck both checkboxes. Click on next. Again click on next. Now click on install. So it will install the VMware Workstation in our system. It will take some time. So it is creating the virtual network drivers for our system to share the internet from our base system to the virtual operating system. Almost all things have been done. Now click on finish. It asks you further restart your system. It is not mandatory, friends. You can restart it later also. So in my case, I am clicking no to restart it later. Now open VMware Workstation 12 and 12.5 serial key text file. In this file, you can find VMware Workstation 12 Pro serial keys and 12.5 Pro serial keys. Here, among these keys, select any one of the key of 12.5 product and copy it. Now open VMware Workstation Pro that is available on your desktop. And here go to help section and click on enter your license key. Here you can paste your license key and press OK. And again it will ask you for yes or no. Please click on yes. The registration has been completed. If you want to check the registration is completed or not, click on help and about VMware workstation. Here license information, you can check it. Status is licensed and type value, expiration date is no expiration date. So you can use it VMware Workstation 12.5 Pro unlimited days, friends. In my next video, I am going to show how to create a virtual machine and how to install Oracle Linux 7.2 in that virtual machine. Thank you, friends. Stay tuned.